All right, are you fucking ready to jumbo Josh up in this bitch?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Look, it's jumbo Josh o'clock.
For a parent looking for their missing child, time is a delicate matter. Click the clock to advance time.
Is that supposed to be him?
Okay, that's enough screaming. Oh my god, this mouse sensitivity. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Not even Garden of Bam Bam could get mouse sensitivity right. Dude, this is still sensitive. Down. Oh, I didn't click apply.
You silly goofball.
Hold on. Let me just fucking make it non-existent. There, that's better. Bam Bam's kindergarten. Look at this. Look at these fucking legends.
Look, it's Jumbo Josh. I don't know the name of the rest of them. I just know Jumbo Josh. I only know Jumbo Josh, that's it.
Okay. Jumbo Josh! Okay, eat vegetables and fruits, become strong like me! Okay, can you do a Jumbo Josh impression?
What does Jumbo Josh even sound like?
Eat vegetables and fruit to become strong like me!
Eat vegetables and fruits! And, yeah. Oh, look over there.
Steiner Flynn, having many arms allows me to help a lot more people.
Oh yeah, I'm sure it does, Stinger Quinn. I'm sure it does.
What do you think about the Garden of Bam? Have you okay? That's really all you know of the Garden of Bam Bam.
I've seen like a few things on the game.
I will shamefully admit I've seen every part, and I'm just playing this for funsies with you.
It's okay. I know you have a pretty deep relationship with Jumbo Josh. I understand.
Dear Mommy, I am hiding in a room, but I have to fight the monster. It is the only chance to make Claire like me. Monster, oh, peel a bird, me Claire.
Is that the bird? I think that's Red from Angry Birds.
Okay, where can we find batteries?
I don't know a whole lot on the game. I've only seen like a few bits of chapter one, and mm-hmm. I have not seen anything on the rest of the chapters.
Okay, like
a few minor gameplay, and that's it.
Look at him. Here's the drone. Here's our main gameplay mechanic here. The drone. Use left mountain to use your toy. It's not a toy, it's a fucking drone. Press right mouse button to teleport the toy to the nearest room. Look at him go. Controls can be accessed at any time in the pause menu.
So when does Jumbo Josh show up?
Oh. So peel go, a bird.
Get him. We need to see him.
I can't go in here.
Oh, there he is.
Appeal a bird mission. Appeal bird is unbelievably hungry. Feed it 6 eggs to get your prize.
Find eggs. I'm very hungry.
Oh god, it actually has an inside mouth. Okay, well we need to go around and find eggs. Have you heard? So you know nothing about Garden of Bam Bam. Okay, great. You can get to experience it through my playthroughs.
I've been waiting to do this with you specifically. So,
okay, that's good.
It's good.
I learned something sad about the Euphoric Brothers recently. That's kind of soured my taste on these games a bit. Cause you know what, I found myself to have a bit of a liking towards games that are bad, you know, mm-hmm. they're bad, they're good sense. Which I don't want to be mean, but at the same time, kind of the controversy they got themselves into recently kind of makes me not feel so bad for saying this, because I don't, you know, this is indie developers. I don't want to be bashful, even if people might consider this like a cash grab or whatever on Mascot Horror.
I mean, it kind of is a cash grab. I mean, like, the first thing the game starts off with is a fucking merch store.
And Poppy Playtime as well.
Like, yeah, that too. This game immediately drops with a merch store.
Bring a friend, day stickers, caution, peel slowly.
What's this? Sorry.
Okay, so the controversy is because these games will have mixed reactions on Steam. You know, people tend to refund the games after chapter one with chapter two. Yeah, I think the controversy started with chapter two, where they saw like some YouTubers or streamers refund the game.
Oh yeah, I remember that. People were refunding the game really fast.
Yeah, and they took to Twitter and like labeled these YouTubers and streamers like, it is absolutely scummy and low to refund games from developers. You're stealing hard-working money or something like that. And obviously, they got huge flack for it, because it's like, if you don't want people refunding your game, make a longer experience, because these games average to an hour of playtime, which I am struggling to even fucking...
Yeah, that's really like the thing about it is that the games are just incredibly short for what they are.
What is that sound?
It's the Vine Boom thing.
Eat the egg. Do I have 6 eggs? Find eggs to feed a peel bird. Okay, I need to scavenge better. But yeah, my take on that is, yeah, if you don't want people refunding your game, make the games longer, all right?
Make the game better, make it longer. I mean, like...
Oh, there's after, a key card
after, after the most recent Curtain game, they're, like, already dropping stuff for, like, the fourth game.
Yeah, that's what they were doing, too, with Chapter 2, revealing Chapter 3. It's like, take your time on these chapters. Like, I will commend them that for getting these out faster, like compared to like, I guess how other Mascot Horror games were back then, but like with Poppies and Bendy, but at the same time, they have significantly more work and effort put in, and that time taken shows.
You like look at the model of the button you're carrying.
It's like the most basic shapes ever.
Literally.
Are you not going to hit the button? Oh, there you go.
I think one of my least favorite things about Earthen of Banban is that there's just no creativity within the characters themselves.
You don't like Appeal a Bird?
I just feel like the designs could have been at least nicer.
Oh, there's an egg. Where'd that come from? Oh, I think it may have came out the slide. Received my prize yet. I think that was all of them. Oh. Claiming reward at the mouth. Okay. Right.
I just think that some of the designs could be at least a little nicer.
Naughty they're just kind of
meh.
Right. You can't hit the drone through glass, so you gotta... You can't recall it through glass, so you gotta do it this way. Come on. Distraction at 1. Is that what it said? Banban says, sharing is caring. Your pancreas is mine. What? Why would you put that up on a kid's thing?
What? What does that even mean?
Captain Fickle says, ooga booga booga ooga. Oh, Banbelina says, kindness is free, so sprinkle it everywhere. Do you agree with her life advices?
Yeah, I'll be sure to use that the next time I really need something like that in my life.
Ball pit closed.
I'll be sure to keep in mind of Ooga Booga Booga Booga.
Mobile Belt Kindness is free sprinkled everywhere. Well, Pila Burt says laughter is the best medicine, so make sure to smile.
Are you smiling?
I'm a Pila Burt! Do you remember that fucking video we watched? That drinking Garten of Ban Ban potions at 3 a.m. Oh, wait, yes. I don't... were you there for it? I forget.
I think I was for a little bit. I probably wasn't there for the whole thing.
Oh, oops.
But like, I'm pretty sure I have a faint understanding of just don't drink the Garth and Bam Bam potion at 3 a.m. Oh my god, guys, look at that. Look, it's Jumbo Josh. He's right outside the window. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, guys.
No, he turned into the character. Yeah, he turned into a Pila Burning Jumbo Josh.
Yeah, I was about to get into that, like, oh my god, guys, look at my hand. It's green. Mm. Oh my god, guys, I'm Jumbo Josh. Mm. Oh my god, guys, this is crazy. Please,
do I just stand on this? Subscribe. Okay. What was my color? This is supposed to be a ball pit.
That's a ball pit? What the fuck is that?
Alright, I'll call my drone here. What's this? I want to play with the whole bird. But everyone left me. Everyone has have party without me. Miss Mason, see me but go. I am scared because hole is loud and my friends scream in it, but bird is funny. Okay, what was their colors? I remember this. I'm a fucking pro at this. Okay, let me in. They're what? They're not all yellow? Okay, Opila Bird, you're pink. Bam Bam, you're red, like a communist. Jumbo Josh, I could never forget you. Steiner Flynn is orange. There we go. Oh.
Look over there, look.
I see. See, now I know that his death is a jump scare, and I never do well with jump scares ever.
It's fine, we're here together.
Especially his, he's so fucking loud.
You won't be the only one that gets scared, don't worry.
Get away! I will say, this is a pretty good, introduction. Hey! I will say chapter 1, I think it is a pretty good start to this game, to this series.
So you just died there.
Like, Opila Bird is fucking disturbing. How do you even... I don't know, but we need to get around him.
Is it a him or her?
Ugh, I don't like the way he stares.
I mean, do you get jump scared here?
If he catches you, yeah, he jump scares you, but his jump scare is like really loud. Stay back! Go! Go! God damn it! Why did it go?
You didn't press the button.
I pressed it!
Nope. Why didn't they not go then?
No? Shut up. Oh, we're already doing terrible at this. But I do not do well with being chased. I fucking hate being chased.
You're fine. Don't worry. Don't panic.
Get away. Oh my. Seriously, this did nothing. Okay, go. Go! Okay. Hi. Oh! Oh, I wasn't supposed to go on that. Damn it. No.
Right. That was awful.
What was terrible about that? That's just a bird scream. Right, I forgot you're not supposed to go on that. There's a platform that comes out just for you. Oh wait, this way.
So which is your favorite Gurren Lagann character?
I Jumbo Josh, duh.
Just Jumbo Josh?
I guess, Steiner Flynn's cool, too.
This says a lot.
What do you mean?
Go ahead, push the button.
I'm trying to... I think it opened this door, did it? No. Isn't there a key card that gets dispensed somewhere?
Isn't this mechanic pretty much the same kind of thing as like Poppy Playtime's first chapter?
With the hands?
Yeah.
In a sense, yeah. Although I will say the drone is significantly less intuitive than the hand. Because obviously the drone is like really slow and can be clunky at times.
That's true.
While Poppy's Playtime's hand has a lot of more, you know, intuitive things designed around, like, oh, I can grab this electric thing and do this building a puzzle stuff. Here, it's just I gotta point the drone somewhere and wait for it to slowly approach it, but sometimes it may not go where I want it to. Or it needs to be positioned in a very specific way. Where the fuck do I go now? Back here? I know that this chapter was a lot more easier to go through than I'm making it out to be. I do recall Let's Players like Markiplier, who loves Gurren Lagann, having a significantly easier time with these chapters and navigating through them. Okay, what did pushing the button do? Wait, did I push this one? Oh. Oh, I'm stupid. Silly me.
You silly old people.
I thought that was to close the door. I can't go through here.
Does Jumbo Josh show up?
In due time. I'm waiting for... Oh, the lift. That's interesting. I don't like the invisible wall. Do you like this gate?
Yeah, it's pretty well made.
How do you think it got like that?
I don't know, a kid probably took a bite out of it, like,
Let's go. What was that?
Who's there?
Uh-oh.
What the heck? Oh my god.
What is that?
Jumbo Josh! It's Jumbo Josh! Oh my god, look at him! Holy crap, it's him. There he is. Why is he so big?
It's fucking Jumbo Josh!
Yeah, I know he's Jumbo Josh, but I wasn't expecting, like, actually Jumbo Josh.
Thanks for playing. Get the sequel here! Oh my
god. That was it? That was actually it? What the hell? That was it? What? That was it?
Yeah. Yeah. It was 30 minutes. You want to do chapter 1? or chapter two.
Do you want to do chapter two?
Yeah, I can do fucking chapter two. Get the streak going.
We should buy some awesome merch.
Oops, I did not mean to open that.